Todd Gameface, and this is Fallout 4. Now, I'm a little further in. I'm in Diamond City. And we're talking to Detective Valentine about Sean.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question.
Dogmeat's already bored. He's already bored.
Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda.
I thought so.
There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early
Never even heard of
sense
them.
Of theirs
well, I've heard of them,
whole
but
towns for parts,
haven't run
killing
into them.
Everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they
really?
Are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. And there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
The missing link.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of them. They made you.
Yeah, I've heard it all before. You're a freak. You've got something to hide. Blah, blah, blah. But the truth is, people smart enough to build something like me are smart enough to cover their tracks, and arrogant enough to throw their unwanted trash into the Commonwealth to fend for itself.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough.
How does he know this isn't 100 years ago this happened?
Not many mercs can afford something that
Why do they think this is he's
what
still
else
a one-year-old?
Do you remember about them?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. But that sound...
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
Are you? Some guy with a gun.
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on. But a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head.
Oh yeah, now I remember.
Scar across his left
eye. Well, I remember, but I just didn't remember Couldn't that detail.
Be. You didn't hear the
or
name.
Or maybe
Callum
I'm only being remembered remembering it because he suggested it. What?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Whoa. Nice fucking camera work, boys. Where he
went. Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
I can pick his pocket. Clean, I can pick his pocket.
Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you.
Even crouching.
Odd says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Well, that was a situation type thing.
No way I could pick this.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. One heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Don't think I can pick this. Won't be able to pick this.
Need to find a key.
I have a key.
Platform in the distance, near the city entrance. That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Going to the mayor's office. Yeah, so, I've definitely had some excitement in the game. It's been a lot of fun, actually. More fun than I was having after I had my glitchy issues. I've still had to restart the game once or twice. Where am I going here? You coming, dog? Get on. He's a total idiot when it comes to elevators. Hey, buddy. Oh, there we go. That's better. Hey. Oi. 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 He's a bit of a dumbass dog. That's his sneaky stance. Hey, what is she doing in the mayor's office?
The mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you want the keys.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. There I go again, leaving a key out on my desk.
Okay.
Getting to put it back.
So, there we go. We're getting the big, huge, fucking giant key. And we're going back on the elevator. I should save. I've been having a lot of problems. Well, not a lot of problems. I had walked to Diamond City. I was like right across the other side of the river, and boom. Just beep, 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 boom. I exploded for no, well, because I stepped on a mine. And that wasn't a good thing. It was a bad thing. Duct tape, a silver spoon, and a screwdriver. Oh, there's a button.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
A hidden room. Oh.
Well, look at this.
Yes, look at this.
Gwinnett Stout beer,
44 caliber bullets and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Yeah, but look at the shit. I'm in desperate need of food. Ammo's good, too.
I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I don't know. I might need your help on this one, but maybe I should go on my own.
If you need me, just come knocking. If not...
I don't know if I need him. I don't know nothing about this game yet.
Hope it's with your son.
I'm 6 hours in, and I'm fucking... and still a newbie. Would you get out of the way, dog? I can't fucking move. Sorry. Oh, there's... 24 fusion cells. It's the laser, ammo. E, show cigar.
Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Let's go, dog meat.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Oh no, dog meat disappeared. Wow. It's a pretty good nose you got there, dog meat. Who?
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Oh, I was hoping somebody had drowned him there. Come on, dog meat. I wish they let me name my dog. I think I could have done... I got killed. Okay. What I did wrong here was this. What I did right there was save just before I got killed. But I forgot to, like, eat shit. And I died. Get it? Eat shit and died. Never mind. I'm just being a dumbass. Corn. Gotta eat the corn. Iguana bits. Inch-tmash. There we go. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted. Okay, but that's fine. It's a done deal. Whoa. Where are you?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Lost the scent, boy?
See what I mean? He fucks it up so bad. Like, really? You're gonna fucking sit so I can't get anywhere? Fuck dog! Come on! Come on! Fuck! This is just absolutely fucking infuriating. Like, really, to tell you the truth, I should just be able to push the dog out of the way. But no! No!
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
I can't even give him a command now. He's gonna sit there and block the way. Awesome. This story has come to a complete fucking halt. There we go. Take the meat, don't pick up the fucking whole dog. Tablespoon. The dog has a fucking tablespoon. Good dog. Alert bark? What does alert bark mean? What are you alert barking me for?
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down.
Let's look at this.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
But whose are they?
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Oh, he's out of cigars is all it is. Let's go. I should probably... Health up. I'm gonna health up. Instamash. And... a little bit of rat meat. And sugar pumps. Yeah. Yeah! I really wish I had more ammo, but... what the fuck? Oh, not again. So there's this bug that's been just driving me out of my fucking mind, I will tell you. But this is as fast as I can walk, but I can still run. So I'm not overweight. The game's just fucked. And the worst thing about it is backing out doesn't help. Like, backing out to the main menu. I actually have to quit the game entirely and restart the game. So I'm gonna save here, do a little quick save thingy, and we're gonna fucking do that. Because... otherwise, it's absolutely infuriating to play the game. Okay, I'm back, and I can walk again. Life is good. I don't like that sound, though. That's not left leg. That's... really? Really? And now I'm dead. Now we get to die. Come on, reload the gun. What am I doing here? I got a shotgun. Oh, come on. That's not what I had in my hand. Fuck off. Oh, now we're being attacked by something else, too. Awesome. Awesome. Let me get the fuck out of here. Let's run, dog. Run. Run for your fucking life, dog. Run. Make like you've never run before. No, don't. Make like you've run... dog. Hello? What the fuck? This is awesome. I get to die now. Let's just fucking shoot you there. That's awesome. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, you fucking stupid fucking... Did you see that? Did you see that? What's the point of that? Are you fucking kidding me? And now, I'm slow walking again. Isn't that fucking awesome? God, the fucking bugs in this game are driving me insane. I guess it wouldn't be so bad if I only played it for an hour here and there, but I've been playing it for like fucking almost 5 hours straight. So it's starting to drive me insane having to fucking restart and stop and restart. This time I only got 5 minutes in. Okay. That's done. Are you gonna fucking go somewhere now, dog? Oh, that's fucking annoying. That's just so fucking annoying. There was no reason we had to interact with that at all. And it just fucking forced me to. Because dog was just too dumb. No wonder we call him dog meat. Where are we going, dog meat? Nowhere. Whoa.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
Okay, so we got those fuckers. I've leveled up. Constantly saving. I've been screwed too many times. I've lost weight. I might have played already for 6 hours, but I've only got 3.5 hours into the game. Are you stupid?
Think, boy? Was this our man?
Just fucking smell the rug yourself, you dumbass. What does that bark mean? Why have I lost control of my character? There we go.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Find a way into Fort Hagen. Well, I think we're gonna find a way into Fort Hagen next time. Cause I think I need to take a break. I've been going out this way too long, and I'm really hungry. I need food. I really need food. Hey, dog meat. I think they're calling him dog meat because we're going to eat him later. I think that might be what's going on here. It's a pretty bad idea. We should give him a real name. I wish the game would let me give him a real name, and then instead of calling him, like, you know, some food. Dog meat. Dogmeat found an enemy. Where's Dogmeat going? What are you doing? I know if I stay close to the wall, I can get down here. And I'm pretty sure this is where I'm going in. But, like I said, we'll save that till next time. And until then, I'm Gameface. This was Fallout 4. If you liked it, click the button. And don't forget to subscribe. I'd like to thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time. We'll be right back.